The first portrait I'm gonna draw is Ian McKellen. He is an English actor, has played many famous roles, including Magneto in the X-Men, and Gandalf in the Lord of the Rings and the Hobbit. This annual challenge will be a long journey. I hope that Gandalf being the first portrait can get me to the end well. I pick up the photo on his Twitter, and will use pencil to paint on the drawing paper. Remember to turn on CC for subtitles. Then here we go. I need to stop here and take a look at the current progress to see if it is hitting the preset goals and if there is any adjustment needed compared to the photo. The proportion of the eyes and the nose are roughly correct, but the hair is a little thin. I need to seek it and show the direction of the hairstyle. And the right cheek is also slightly thin, so I need to grow some meat on it. Okay, finish the checkup. When I go on painting, I need to adjust the path I mentioned first. Stop and check again. It is very important. Before drawing deeper details, I need to confirm the whole structure is correct. The relative position and the size of the facial features are not much different from the photo, but the position of eyebrows need to move upward. The line of the nose is too small and needs to be extended upwards, and the chin also needs to be adjusted. It is a little sharp. Besides, the top hair is too long and needs to be trimmed. Looks like I need to put more effort on the nose and the eyebrows in the next stage. Okay, I have drawn part of the details. Let's do the final check to see if there are any deficiencies or details that need to be emphasized. The operation of the eyebrows and the nose seems to go well. I think it starts to look like Ian McKellen. The hair is a little thin, it would be better to think it's a little. And the right cheek looks like it needs some plastic surgery to cut off some bones. Overall, everything went smooth as I expected. Great, then let's go on the final stage to finish this portrait. Finished. It looks not bad. Let's review the whole painting process. First, I draw a rough outline of the character's shape, and then adjust the proportion and position of the facial features while dropping shadows on it. After that, I painted the light part and started to depict the details. Finally, retouch some deficiencies and emphasize specific details. Looking at the complete work, the eyes and the nose are the parts I am most satisfied with. There are still some parts I think can be improved, such as the growth of hair can be more softened, and the stubble doesn't look obvious enough. I give myself 70 points of this portrait. I think it's a good start. Thanks for watching. Let's paint another one next week.